she could have been a double. No problem. She was, you know. I mean, if I walked down the street and saw her,
you'd have stopped, tapped her, and said,
I'd have said, that's a minion, you know. It's incredible.
It's good, that's good. Because there are some costumes that are absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
And some people are like,
Well, just the whole look of this girl, I mean, she was undeniably Daenerys, and okay. She really did look great. Okay. It was great.
Sounds good. Are you looking forward to the new series, even though we're eagerly waiting it in a couple of years?
Well, this is it. It's a long way away. I mean, I will absolutely watch it when the time comes, but, you know, I mean, at the moment they're saying 2019.
Yeah, I know, but in all the fan groups, we're still talking about it, saying, like, we've got a countdown timer.
Well,
the fans,
I mean, it's like the countdown, you remember the countdown to the Olympics?
Yeah, it's
that's,
much longer
that's
than
be,
that.
That's going to be like all over again.
It's much longer than that.
Right, you seem to have shot the bejesus out of us, have you?
Yeah.
Have a good idea. So thank you very much.